Alright guys, today's workout is a Mainsite WOD 240828. It is 7 rounds of 7 single dumbbell devil's presses followed by 100 meters single dumbbell carry. The one thing I'm unsure of is if those 100 meter single dumbbell carries are supposed to remain unbroken on one side. I'm not going to treat it that way so that I can keep this workout going and moving. The goal here is like a minute 40 rounds, I think makes sense in my head. I could be way off, but I think the 7 devil's press should take about 6 seconds a rep, so about 40, 42 seconds there. And then I doubled what a 100 meter run would be, thinking a minute might be a solid time since you're not going to be really running, but you're going to be moving at a quick pace if you're not having to drop that dumbbell. 11 and a half minutes is kind of the goal, and you're trying not to ever let go of that dumbbell. So let's see if I can hang on. Good workout.